Hey y'all, you saw that right. It's another social media planner. So I'm going to change to this Happy Planner, which is an 18 month and it's a monthly layout. And I have put it on some discs and in a cover from Inkwell Press. I'm going to use my Cricut to make a name label so that it says Plan with Kelly is making YouTube plans. So I think it's gonna be super cute. And the monthly layout is just gonna be better, I think, to just plan more quickly and have a better overview of all the videos that I would like to do. This planner is so cute. It's a little bit seasonal, but it's very neutral inside. So enjoy the video. I'm not gonna do a voiceover on this part. I'm just going to primarily let you watch as I set up the dashboard. And I'll jump in here if anything doesn't, seem like self-explanatory here. Mostly, I'm just decorating the page.
Thank you.
Hey y'all, so I used that Paper Studio sticker book and also a couple Heather Kell Kell of a Plan lettering sticker books to decorate. And now I'm gonna use like a leftover monthly kit to put down the dates. I'm gonna put some headers for all the video names. I'm gonna put the days of the week using some Planner Kate days of the week scripts. And I'm going to write FESU under each video because that's gonna stand for film, edit, schedule, and upload. So I hope y'all enjoyed my little setup. I'll put some photos on my Instagram as well, so look out for those here coming up. My Instagram is at Plan with Kelly. If you enjoyed the videos, please give this video a thumbs up because it helps them share my channel to other people who are planner fanatics. And I hope y'all have a great week, and I'm wishing you planner peace. Bye.